everyone. This is Jim Pittman with CLC and Multilanguage Media, and I'm super excited today because I'm sitting in this new-to-us forklift that just came today. And I want to give a special shout-out today to our dear friends at Binkley & Hurst in Lititz, and also Outback Toys in Lititz. They were the ones who worked with us to get this new forklift for us. So Binkley & Hurst, they sell farm implements, all kinds of equipment, a great, godly company. We really appreciate them. They also own Outback Toys, which is the world's largest farm implement toy store. So great group of people. We're just so grateful for people like Binkley & Hurst and Outback Toys, because it's people who, you know, maybe they have a farm toy store or something. What does that have to do with missions? Well, here you go. Look at all these books and Bibles up here on the shelf. These are in boxes, ready to go somewhere, but without something like a forklift, there's no way to get them down and get them out the door and on the post office or to UPS or on a ship overseas. So thank you, Binkley & Hurst. Thank you, Outback Toys, for your support of CLC and working with us to help us get this. You know, there's a lot of ways that people can be involved in missions. Sometimes it's through something like a forklift, but a lot of times it's through prayer. You know, we could not do what we do without people praying for us regularly. People prayed for a forklift, and here we go. So we have people who are praying for many different things, many different projects. Some of you give financially to CLC, to Multilanguage Media. What a blessing that is. Right now we just saw, and just I believe today, of a big shipment of books that went into Sierra Leone in Africa. It's been on the ship now for several months and just arrived there. Praise God. That was due to people giving money to help ship it over there. We were able to get books here and ship them, and who knows how the Lord will use that in a place like Sierra Leone. So God is doing big things, and He's doing it through people like you. Thank you for praying. Thank you for giving. Thank you for using your own time and resources in different ways for missions. God bless you.